This is Super Self-Care with Deya Direct. We are in the middle of a double public health crisis. African Americans have been disproportionately affected by the coronavirus pandemic and compounded by tragic deaths as a result of police brutality. Studies have proven repeated trauma and stress have real effects on health, both physical and mental. Hi, I'm Love and Life Coach Deya Direct, and today's topic is self-care is not selfish. Self-care is the intentional love and support you give yourself in order to function better at school, at work, to be in better relationships, and pursue your life's goals. And if we ever needed better tools for effective self-care, it's now. Christine, 28 years old, recently shared this. I'm not sleeping well. I was having nightmares, but I still was like, okay, I'm going to go show up, do my best. But I wasn't at my best. And after a while, I was just like, I'm not going to feel guilty about that. She's right. These are not normal times, and we can't feel guilty about not being able to do things the way we used to do them. So how can we practice self-care during these trying times? Here are three caring calls to action that you can do now. Number one, quiet the noise. Watching the news, being on social media, watching tragic death and devastation happen causes trauma. We relate so deeply to the victims. Reliving it over and again is unhealthy. Here's what psychotherapist Andrea Wise Brown suggests.
Meditation, quieting your mind. You can do it within 60 seconds a day. With breath, reminding yourself of being present, shutting off the noise of the world.
Number two, refuel your engine. Replenish your body, mind, and spirit with good food, books, prayer. Move your body and listen to good music to keep you going. And number three, revisit and reconsider what works for you. Reevaluate your relationships. If it doesn't fit you anymore, don't force it. This is a new season. So remember, self-care is not selfish, but it might save your life. This is Super Self-Care with Deya Direct. Listen to full conversations about this topic and more on my podcast, the Super Power Her Podcast, everywhere podcasts are heard.